Our next question comes from Jen on Twitter. Jen asks, does family history have an effect on my heart health? Family history is an important independent risk factor for the development of cardiovascular disease, also known as CVD. People with family history of early cardiovascular disease have twice the risk of developing cardiovascular disease as those without, even after adjusting for conventional risk factors. The risk factor is commonly found in first-degree relatives such as parent, sibling, or a child, especially those who develop cardiovascular disease at a younger age. Risk is also magnified in families with multiple premature deaths. Data from Danish Family Relation Database of over 4 million people showed that families with two or more premature cardiovascular deaths in the first-degree relative had three times the greater risk of developing cardiovascular disease before the age of 50. Thank you for your question. I look forward to answering more of your questions on our next episode of Ask the Expert. Until then, stay healthy, everyone.